Yeah, good afternoon.
We initially thought that things had already been set with the House speakership term sharing of Representatives Cayetano and Velasco, with Representative Duterte as Deputy Speaker for Political Affairs and Leyte Representative Martin Romualdez would be Majority Leader. We thought Congressman Duterte agreed to all this. What does it mean now that this breakfast is being held?
It's unprecedented, actually. It's a breakfast meeting 2 hours before election and a few steps away from the plenary. So there are actually right now 194 rounds signed up.
Right.
Of 11.
Is this a coup in the offing, sir?
depends on where we will... Well, it's the sun, and for us, the congressmen, it's one more line, one more direct line to the president to get our the concerns of our district directly as more realistically.
President Duterte has previously endorsed Cayetano, who set the meeting, the breakfast meeting, first, but said that he would respect who the congressman would vote for. Are the orders from the president or President Duterte on who to vote for in the coming 18th Congress?
Well, that's precisely the point. The president's recommendation, and second, that he will not... be offended if we don't follow, and third, that the son is actually calling for a meeting. But this afternoon at 4 p.m., Presumptive Speaker Alan Cayetano is also calling for a meeting.
Right. Before the president's... Yes, go ahead, Congressman.
Precisely to clear up things.
Now, before the president's endorsement, the Duterte siblings endorsed Davao City Representative Isidro Ungab as their bet for speaker. Would you know if this is still Representative Duterte's stand?
I think from where I stand, it's only one of the three.
One of the three, meaning Cayetano Romualdez or Velasco?
Cayetano Romualdez and Velasco.
Mm-hmm. So no more Ungab on the table?
I don't know. Presumably that was their positioning. But I think things will get clear after the voting. That's the only time I can truly say that things have pretty much settled down. Anyway, most congressmen, I would say that to at least about 298 of them would be pro-administration. And second, there is general agreement that we should support the reform initiative, the national agenda of the president. And therefore, whoever the speaker is, we will rally behind them and behind him. And although the matter is, the choice of speaker still matters.
Right. Final question, Representative Salceda.
Yes.
A reported, you're saying over 190 congressmen confirmed.
194. I think
confirmed at Pulong's breakfast or Representative Duterte's breakfast. Is this a group who are likely to be receiving and following marching orders? Or what is the rumbling from many of the congressmen? Who are they likely to vote for?
Well, the thing is, one, because there are 156 neophyte congressmen, 100 totally newcomers, and about 44 comebackers. So there is that seeking of guidance. Second, he is a member of Congress, Pulong. And third, that he is the son of the president. So you combine all three, and despite the president's pronouncement or suggestion or recommendation that we vote for Alan Cayetano, I think Cayetano will also attend tomorrow's breakfast. And Marty will attend Cayetano's afternoon. He's calling for a meeting this afternoon at Taguig also.
All right. Thanks for the guidance and heads up there by Representative Joey Salcedo. We appreciate your time.